Hey folks, Jerome Forestwood here. It is January 21st, 2021, on the edge of East Chinatown. The temperature is 1 degree on an overcast evening. In this video, I walk for 1.7 kilometers starting at Bridgepoint Hospital and the Old Don Jail, and make my way through Riverdale Park East to the Prince Edward Viaduct, where I end at Broadview Station. Along the way, I stop by the Max Tanenbaum Sculpture Garden, created by William Lishman. At the time of this recording, Toronto was in a lockdown due to the COVID-19 pandemic with a stay-at-home order in place. So outdoor exercise like going for a walk, shopping local through curbside pickup, and ordering takeout from neighborhood restaurants was both permitted and encouraged. If you enjoy this video, please smash that like button, share it, and subscribe!